Oh boy, it looks like everybody's here.
Oh man, this is gonna be so cool.
Oh, I can't wait to eat popcorn and sing along and, oh, and see the movie. Oh.
Well then, here we go.
Roll 'em.
If Barney the dinosaur comes knocking on your front door, go and play with him, find a way with him to the world of imagination. Oh, Barney, your smiling face can make life a better place. So smile along with him, sing a song with him in the world of imagination.
Are we there yet?
Your turn.
No, not yet, Marcella.
Oh, it's taking too long.
What's your hurry? They're dumping us for a whole week.
Oh, come on, Cody. You're gonna have a great time. You can help Grandpa with the farm chores, like, milking the chickens.
Doll out of my face.
Talk to the hand, cause the face ain't home. Leave a message at the tone. Beep.
Do you like dinosaurs?
What about them?
That's Barney.
I know it's Barney. The whole world knows this Barney, and he's a stuffed doll.
You're wrong. Barney can walk and talk.
And sing and dance.
Batteries not included.
Sing and dance.
We use our imaginations.
Your imaginations? That's kid stuff.
That's all right. We are kids.
Hey, look. Merrivale Apple Day Festival. Parade, circus, hot air balloon, fireworks, wow!
It's tomorrow! Can Grandma and Grandpa bring us?
Well, maybe, but don't count on it, okay? Oh, great. The one good thing to do in town, we'll probably miss it.
Oh, Bobby, our purple friend, our friendship will never end, so keep on needing us. Keep on leading us to the world of imagination. Barney's world of imagination.
Barney. Eliza, the kids are here. Shake a leg now.
They're here? Oh, my goodness. George. Do I look all right?
Beautiful as always. Touch a flower on your nose, though.
Is that better?
Much. Come on.
Grandma! Grandpa!
You Abby!
Did you bring this letter with you?
You've got
Marcella?
Flour over your nose.
This is Abby's grandpa.
Hi, Grandma.
Welcome, Marcella. Thank you.
Good.
Good. Good. Good.
Good. Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good. Good.
How are you, Daddy?
You sure you can handle the kids for a couple of days?
Yes, yes, don't worry. Everything will be okay. Cody, Tiger, come on.
Oh, my name's Marcella.
don't need cable TV on a farm, Cody. You'll have scenery to look at.
Yeah, great scenery.
Cody, oh, Cody.
What?
It's me, Barney. Won't you come play with me?
No.
We can play a nice game of pretend.
Well, great. Then you can pretend that I'm playing with you.
Well, okay, Mr. Grouchy. For a guy who thinks he's cool, you're sure no fun.
No fun? Fun? Okay. I'll show you fun.
Hey! He's gone.
How'd he do that?
See ya.
Where'd he go now?
The attic.
Here he goes.
Caught ya.
Were you chasing me?
Yes. Now can we have Barney back?
Do I know a Barney?
Cody, where is he?
I don't know, Abigail. Why don't you use your imagination?
Okay, I will.
Me too.
Gee, no Barney. Maybe you're not trying hard enough.
Towel, please. Thank you, Marcella.
He knows my name.
Oh, and thank you, Cody. It's so nice to have a shower after a long car trip. Uh-huh. Now, what were we playing before, Abby?
We were playing a game of pretend, remember?
All right. Oh, I just love to pretend.
Hey, why don't we go play in the barn?
Oh, great. Oh, boy.
Where is my dinosaur?
A dinosaur. A dinosaur? Barney the dinosaur?
Hello.
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Who, me?
Yeah, you! What is this, some kind of a joke?
I wouldn't call it a joke, but we are having fun.
Lots of fun!
Look, pal, real dinosaurs don't talk, and real dinosaurs don't laugh. Because there aren't any real dinosaurs anymore.
Oh, well, I'm as real as your imagination. And that's something that's
Yeah, but that doesn't explain.
Cody, you don't have to explain.
Close your eyes and you will find there are pictures in your mind. Things that you can see and feel. All those things are very real. Doesn't matter where you are. Make believe and there you are. You can be most anywhere when your imagination takes you there.
Imagine you're a cuckoo clock.
I'm not a cuckoo clock.
All day long you go tick tock, tick tock.
A cuckoo clock is what you are. That's right. Imagine you're a bird that flies.
Not a bird that flies.
Soaring high up through the sky. Woo! Spread your wings and feel so free.
A bird is what you're bound to be.
Hey!
something you choose. Imagine, imagine. Just be sure you never lose the power to
imagine you're an elephant. I'm a giant elephant carrying a big long trunk. Trunk is with me everywhere I go.
No!
Who's to say it isn't? So let's go! What they say it is.
That's what.
Imagine, imagine, and life becomes a wonderful surprise. Imagine, imagine, and dreams appear before your eyes.
Doesn't matter where you are, make believe and there you are. You can be most anywhere when your imagination takes you there.
Okay, Barney, if you're really here because of my imagination, then you're about to disappear.
Cody!
I not believe in you.
That's okay, Cody. I believe in you.
Barney the dinosaur is not in this barn!
I'm telling you, Barney's in your barn.
I know, Cody. You told us at dinner.
Several times.
Listen to me, Grandma and Grandpa. Barney the dinosaur is in your barn. Isn't he?
Yeah. Barney likes your barn.
Well, I'm glad he likes it. Marcella, don't leave your little doll out there all night.
Barney isn't just a little doll. He's very big.
Oh, sure, he's big now, but you just wait. These fads come and go.
Now, Cody, I did notice at the table that someone ate like a dinosaur tonight.
No. Handsome fella like me. Had to be careful what I eat. Gotta watch my figure. I don't want to lose my girlfriend. Cody, I first met your grandmother when I was about your age. We were childhood sweethearts.
Let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love with you. Let me hear you whisper that you love me too. Keep the love light glowing in your eyes so blue. Let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love with you.
Come on, handsome. You help me with the dishes now.
Oh, gee, I'd like to, but that dishwater makes my fingers all wrinkly.
That's fine. They'll just match your sweet, wrinkly face. Come on.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, and Cody, you watch that barn for any more dinosaurs, okay?
Funny. Real funny.
You tell him, Cody.
pretty night, huh?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's beautiful!
Hey, whoa! Get me out of here!
Sorry.
Sure you are.
Oh, that was funny.
Oh, boy. Where are your grandparents?
You just missed them.
Well, I'm sure I'll see them soon.
Yeah, but will they see you?
Oh.
Barney, can you push us on the swing?
I'd be happy to. Ralph, a little guitar music, please. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. You know this song, so sing along. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Whoa, awesome finish.
Well, actually, I think it was a flea.
Come on, Barney, we're gonna go play in the attic. We're pretending it's a castle.
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna be the princess.
I'm gonna be the knight.
Aren't you going to play, Cody?
What, some stupid pretend game? No way. Definitely not cool.
Oh. Well, what do you think is cool?
Rock singers who spit fire, professional wrestling, real stuff.
Oh, I see. But, you know, Cody, even for grown-ups, the real adventures in life start with a dream.
A dream? Prove it.
Oh, you can only prove it to yourself, Cody. But you could start, you could start by wishing on a star.
A star? As if. Stars are only glowing balls of gas a jillion miles from here.
Oh, but I think there's a very special wishing star in the sky tonight. And it's right about there.
Whoa. Want me to make a wish?
I'll make a wish. I wish I could have a real adventure this summer. Do things that no one else has done before. That would be cool.
How's that for a wish, Barney?
Man, I must be losing it.
Oh!
What are you gonna do in a farm just like that?
As little as possible, and try not to get dirt on my new shoes.
Okay?
Barney!
Cody!
Barney!
Come on, let's go.
Oh, hi there. Oh!
You look...
Oh, thank you, Cody. So do you. Well, we better get started having fun right now.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Old MacDonald had a barn, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. And a moo-moo here and a moo-moo there. Here, moo, there, moo, everywhere, moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a goat, E-I-E-I-O. With a bow-bow here and a bow-bow there. Here a bow there, bow everywhere, bow bow. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a chicken, E-I-E-I-O. With a cluck cluck here and a cluck cluck there. Here a cluck, there a cluck, everywhere a cluck cluck.
To come from the chickens.
Maybe it was a big giant chicken. Or not.
Wow. Look at the color. Oh.
It's
like,
oh. It's glowing. Yeah. Wow. Oh.
How's he doing that?
It's awesome.
It's huge! Wow, look at the pink.
Well, what kind of egg is it?
I don't know. But it looks okay. Not any cracks or anything.
Barney, have you ever seen an egg like this?
To tell you the truth, I,
Hey, maybe your grandma will know.
Let's go ask her.
Oh, okay. Well, whoa. Wait for me!
Hello. My name is Baby Bop, and I'm looking for my blankie. It's lost. Have you seen it? It's this big, and it's really, really soft, and it's yellow. Do you know where my blankie is? Oh, you do? Oh, where is it? It's this way? Oh, this way? Are you sure? Okay. Thank you very much. Oh, bye-bye. I gotta find that blankie.
Wait till Grandma sees this.
Wait till Grandma sees this.
Oh, the baby. Well, I better go up and check on him.
Grandma, Grandpa, Cody found
found an egg in the barn.
Yes, of course. We have lots of eggs.
But this is not a chicken egg.
It isn't? Let's see it.
Well, Barney has it.
Right. And where's Barney?
I'll go find out. Make sure they don't go anywhere.
You have to see this egg.
Yes, of course, dear.
Yes, because it's really big and it has colors and...
Well, that doesn't sound like one of our chicken eggs.
It isn't.
Well, in that case, you'd better talk to our neighbor, Mildred Goldfinch.
The bird lady?
Yes.
What bird lady?
Oh, she'd love to see you, I bet.
We met her last year. She's terrific.
She's a bird watcher, dear. And I think she knows everything about eggs and birds. Why don't you children go on over there?
Yeah, come on.
Great, let's go.
And we'll get this old wet diaper off of you, and you'll feel much better. What? Oh, you're tired of the same old look? Well, I think I can help with that, too. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. That's it. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Oh, you look terrific. Very dashing. You like your hat?
So there you are.
Oh.
Where'd you go?
Oh, well, I heard Fig crying, so I came out to check.
Never mind. I'm taking you to see my grandparents right now.
Oh, well, good. Well, bye, Fig. I'm just,
Oh, Grandma will be in a second, okay? Hey, wait for me!
We'll be needing this.
Oh,
wait, where are you going?
To take the edge of Miss Goldfinch. Oh, hurry
okay.
up!
Wait! I want Grandma and Grandpa to see him right now.
Oh,
Grandma!
Well, but no! Come along, Agnes.
Do we have much farther to go?
I don't think so.
I don't remember it looking like this last year.
Maybe we're lost.
Barney?
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 Look what I found! That way!
There is no that way.
Oh, I think there is.
Jumpin' Jabez, looks like we have company calling. Hello, I remember you. You're Abby. And you're Toady.
Cody.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
And this is my friend Marcella.
Pleased to meet you, Marcella.
Ditto, Miss Goldfinch. And this is our personal friend.
Oh, wait. Don't tell me. A purple-plumed Peruvian parrot.
No.
Miss Goldfinch, Barney's a dinosaur.
Yeah.
If you two are about done, I have a question about an egg.
Ouch. I'd hate to be the bird who laid that egg.
I found it over at my grandparents' farm.
I'm not sure what kind of egg this is. We'll have to bring it inside my house to check it out.
Ooh, okay.
Oh. Wow. Oh, it's an elevator!
It's great.
Yeah. Where'd all the birds come from? People from all over the world send her birds that are sick.
And once I help them get well, most of them want to stay. I tell you, I buy birdseed by the barrel.
Thank you.
How you doing today, Miss Goldfinch?
Ooh. Hey, Mr. Millet! He owns birdseed by the barrel. He's making his weekly delivery.
Wow! What a cool
room! It's amazing!
Look at the furniture!
Oh, wow! It's like a museum!
Look at that!
Look at all the colors!
This is my library. And this is my collection of empty eggshells. Everything from hummingbirds to ostriches.
Excellent. Well, if we want to find out, we've surely come to the right place, haven't we?
Excuse me.
Can you tell us what's inside the egg? Tell us what it is.
Mrs. Goldfinch, what's inside the egg? You are such a whiz.
Please don't ask me, I can't even guess. Hey, don't drop it, there'll be such a mess.
When we found it, we were so impressed. And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you, who's inside it?
Look around you, tell me what you see.
Miles and miles of books.
Somewhere there, we're sure to find the key.
We're no pile of schnooks.
It's so gorgeous, really quite a catch. And I wonder when it's gonna hatch. Maybe this time Cody's met his match.
I don't think so.
And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you, who's inside it?
It's so pretty with its colored ring. I just hope it doesn't have a sting.
What if it's a horrid reptile thing? Sorry, Barney.
Oops, that's okay.
And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you, who's inside it?
Maybe it's a baby chimpanzee.
Maybe it's a dinosaur like me.
Maybe it's a fluffy little duck.
So far, we aren't having any luck. Maybe it's a cousin of E.T.'s.
A tiny hummingbird.
Cody, you are such a silly tease.
This is quite absurd.
We are searching every single page.
Maybe we should put it in a cage.
Maybe that might put it in a rage.
And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you, who's inside it?
Don't you think that this is lots of fun? Dreams are fancy free.
And I feel the fun has just begun.
Just you wait and see. There's nothing here that we can find.
One more book and I'm going blind. But it seems that we don't really mind.
And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you, who's inside it?
Let's make sure we don't run out of steam.
We must stick together as a team. Then we know we're sure to find our dream. And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you, who's inside it?
That's funny.
Okay, who's playing games here?
Did you see what I saw?
I think I saw what you see.
Forget the seesaw, that egg moved.
Whoa! Another wing is lighting up!
Oh, man!
You have anything like that in one of your books?
No. And we have looked in every single one.
Wait a second. What's that?
Oh, that old thing. Oh, I just used that book to keep the chair from wiggling. I don't even know its title.
Maybe that's because it doesn't have a title. Barney.
Oh, but there is a picture on the cover. Look. Oh.
says that there's a dream maker inside.
What?
Dream maker?
Come on!
Well, what does a dream maker look like?
Well, I don't know. A lot of pages are missing.
Well, what does it say?
Every 1,000 years or so, an egg falls from the skies. Inside the shell, the dream maker prepares its big surprise. A visitor from days gone by, who has a gift to share for boys and girls around the world, for children everywhere. But mark you well the very spot where first the egg is found. For when the colors all have changed, it must hatch on this ground.
Barney, what does she mean?
Well, the egg will hatch when all 5 of these rings light up. But it'll only hatch in the very spot where Cody found it.
In the barn.
Yeah. Oh, hovering hummingbirds, you're right. There's 3 more to go. Oh, you'd better get that egg back to the barn right away.
Oh, come on. You're dreaming if you think that...
Cody, be careful!
Miss Goldfinch!
No, wait, Mr. Millet! Stop! You've got an egg!
Mr. Millet! Come on, let's get on the horse and go!
But we can't all ride on Agnes. I think I have an idea.
Oh, great! What is it? Okay, Agnes, it's all up to you. Just use your imagination.
You expect a horse to use his imagination?
Oh, a horse? Why, of course! How do you like it? Hey-ho, Agnes! Away!
Thank you.
Huh? Oh! Oh! No! No! I gotta get driving lessons.
Hey, Barney, long time no see.
Hey, good to see you. Oh, my.
Barney,
oh, excuse
Barney,
me.
Barney,
come through. Oh, sorry.
Barney,
oh,
Barney.
Pardon me.
Barney.
Oh, there you are. Oh, I'm fine. Oh,
let's go get the egg.
Oh, wait a minute.
What is it, Barney?
What are the rules about crossing the streets?
Always look both ways.
That's right.
Okay. First, we look this way. And what do you know? There's nothing coming. And then we look that way, and... Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! I'm gonna fancy dance right on top of the egg! Impressive!
Hey, don't scramble our
egg! Stop! Oh, look, it's turning green!
That's number three! I'll just two more to go!
Hey, where'd it go?
But I don't know.
Look, there it is! Huh? No, miss it!
It's okay, BJ. You didn't mean to do anything wrong.
But Barney, I
gotta go. Bye. Don't wait for me.
Okay.
No.
I don't see it.
Oh, very fancy.
There it is.
Let's go get it.
Welcome to Chez Snub. Come right this way, please.
Where's the egg? You're just gonna have to look.
Maybe I could create a little distraction to get everyone's attention.
Man, they're gonna throw us out of here. Sure. Well, what exactly are you gonna do, Barney?
Barney? Where'd he go?
Barney!
Barney? Where is he? Look!
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Shay Snob, I'd like to invite you to sing along with one of the all-time great musical masterpieces, Maestro. If all the raindrops drops, well, Emma drops and gumdrops. So what a rain that would be.
What's he doing up there?
Standing outside with my mouth open wide.
Yes,
drops, well, Emma drops and gumdrops. So what a rain that would be. All the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes.
Ew.
So what a snowman would be.
Enjoy your thing.
With my mouth open wide. If all the snowflakes were candy bars and milkshakes, so what a snow that would be. Drops and gumdrops, so what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops, so what a rain that would be. Raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops. So what a rain that would be. Standing outside with my mouth open wide. If all the raindrops were lemon drops and gumdrops. Oh, what a rain that would. Oh, what a rain that would. Oh, what a rain that would.
Mes amis, du fond du cœur, vous étiez mauvais magnifique.
Oh, oh, trop aimable, monsieur. Tous les plaisirs est pour nous. May I? Salmon? Oh, but where's the egg?
Oh, that great big colorful thing?
Yes.
We put it in a to-go sack.
What?
We sent it back to those clowns at the circus.
The circus?
They've been playing tricks on us ever since they got to town. It's one of their takeout orders. Wait until they crack it open.
What? I don't like the sound of that. Come on, everybody, bye-bye.
Thank you.
And you.
He's got to be in one of those bags.
Let's split up. I'll go with Marcella.
And you two go together.
Okay. Wait, this way.
Do you see an egg about this big? It has stripes
no,
on it?
No.
Look in the bag. Please turn it.
Sure. Have you seen that? It's
yeah.
Have you seen our egg? It's about this big.
No.
Mister, have you seen our egg? It has colorful rings on it.
Excuse me. Could you help me? I'm looking for an egg. I really need to find it.
Hello? No. No. Oh.
You see? You didn't see it anywhere.
There it is.
Oh, quick, get it! Get it! Hurry! Excuse me.
Whoa! You caught me by surprise, my large purple friend. I like surprises. Surprises are for birthdays. And birthdays go with cakes.
But, mister...
Whoa! What is it, young lady?
That's
our egg you're juggling.
Oh, that's good. I like eggs. Eggs are for breakfast, and that means frying pans.
It's a dream maker.
Please, I'm worried about it.
Well, young lady, if there's a sudden gust of gravity, will the dream maker bounce?
No.
Then we're both worried about it. There is a way to stop, called the Peking duck trick.
Well, how does that go?
The Peking duck trick goes like this. First, you all close your eyes. Are you peeking?
No.
Then duck. Whoa!
Where'd it go? Where's the egg?
Where's the egg?
Why don't...
Where's the juggler?
Where's the
juggler?
Please.
Oh, great!
No!
Come on, everybody, let's go! Come on! Let's go in here for a while. Sorry. No, hurry!
This is not good.
It's just gone. We've lost the egg again, and this time we're never going to find it.
Well, don't give up. When the rain stops, we can look around some more, and then maybe we can find it.
We already looked around. We're not gonna find it. We've lost it.
You don't even want to find it. You never did.
No.
It was crazy kid stuff.
No.
What's wrong with just being a kid, Cody? What's wrong with that?
Oh, cheer up, Abby. We'll find that egg. When it looks like all is lost and you're feeling really sad, it doesn't do a bit of good to keep on feeling bad. Just make up your mind that you're gonna see it through. And soon I know you'll find that you can make your dreams come true. We're gonna find a way. We're a super duper team. And when we stick together, there's no storm we can't weather, no matter how dark it may seem. Whoa! We're gonna find a way. Save the day. We'll solve the situation with our imagination. We're gonna find a way. When things are going wrong, we can make our own good luck. The only time we ever fail is when we just give up. Don't be a quitter now, there's some tricks left up our sleeve. We'll get through this somehow if we can only just believe.
We're gonna find a way. We're a super duper team. And when we stick together, there's no storm we can't weather, no matter how dark it may seem. We're gonna find a way. We're gonna save the day. We'll solve the situation with our
is, but I'm not gonna be a quitter.
Me neither.
Cody?
Sure, Ab. We'll find that egg. We won't quit looking till we do.
Oh, that's the spirit! Hey, look! A sun shower! Here we go. One for you. One for you. One for you, and one for me.
So, where do we go next?
Come on, let's find the egg.
Excuse me, Bob. I heard about your little problem. Just what is it you're looking for?
Well, it's a really big egg, and it...
About this big?
Well, yeah. Where is it?
I think I saw something like that. Let me see. Yep, there it is.
Where?
Clear over that way, by the balloon.
Oh, great.
Okay,
thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Come on.
Come on. Let's go.
Hurry.
Oh, there
it is. Oh, we might be able to catch it. Oh.
Come on.
Look.
The balloon.
That's ring number four. Only one more to go.
Come back!
Please! Come back. Oh, you can't take a ring! Come back! No!
Oh. Now we're never going to get it back in time.
Yes, we will. It's going to take some imagination. Right, Barney?
Right! Yes!
What'd you say?
Come on.
Cody, did you really say imagination?
Well, yeah, it's been kind of an unusual day, okay? Now, I think you should all climb aboard.
Okay, all aboard the log.
Okay.
Okay.
We're gonna pretend that this is the fastest, coolest airplane in the whole world.
You think a log can fly?
We gotta try.
Okay, I will. Here goes.
Prepared for takeoff, Captain!
Make believe. Make believe. Flying with the wind in our hair.
Flying should be easy. It's kid stuff!
I think we need your help. I'd like you to pretend that we can really fly. Let's all do it together. Ready? One, two, three, no!
It's
working! Oh, thank you!
Faster, Cody, faster!
Hurry! 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 Hur
Dinosaurs, what happened? Whoa. Are you all right?
You kids okay?
We're fine. We just had sort of a bumpy landing.
Cody forgot to put landing wheels on his make-believe airplane.
Wheels. Wheels would be good.
Well, what kind of game were you kids playing out here?
We weren't exactly playing, Grandpa.
And we weren't even here most of the time.
See, we took that big old egg over to Miss Goldfinch.
The bird lady? And her book said that it was a dream maker and that we need to bring it back to the farm. But only it took a ride on a truck, and then Barney...
The dinosaur.
He helped us chase it, but it rolled under a parade.
So we went to a French restaurant.
But at the circus, the egg got tied to a balloon.
Not a little balloon. A big one.
So we made this log into an airplane.
Oh,
yes.
Slow down, children, children. Cody, I think you better start at the beginning.
Very beginning?
Yes, the very beginning.
Okay, Grandma and Grandpa. I'd like you to meet a friend of ours. Barney, the dinosaur.
Hey! Hey!
Yes, I know. A lot of hay.
Hi, Barney.
Hi, guys.
What is it? Where'd it come from?
Look out below! Yahoo! Hi, guys! Was that cool or what? Whoa!
Hi, BJ!
Hi,
Now, hold it. Let's start over again. This is all about an egg?
That's right.
Hey, where is it?
It's right here.
It got away from us for a while, but we finally found it.
Oh, my. What's it doing?
The very last ring is lighting up.
Time for the dream maker to hatch. Quick, Cody, you've got to put the egg back exactly where you found it.
Oh, hurry! Oh, come on!
Go, Cody!
No problem! The egg was right here, and then...
Whoa! Oh, Cody!
No!
Oh, no! I found my blanket!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah!
Pink
cool!
Hey, Leo!
Twinkle, twinkle.
Twinkling.
What did you say? Twinkin?
Oh, twinkling.
Yeah. Twinkin. Is that your name? Twinkin?
Twinkin. Twinkin the Dreammaker. Okay.
Boy, he's cute. Doesn't seem to do a whole lot, though, does he?
They're not like you that way, George.
Hey, what are you doing?
be. Oh, is this your dream?
Yes, and I'm seeing it.
We are.
And I've never seen it so clearly.
So that's the Dreammaker's gift. To let you see your own dreams more clearly.
But why?
Well, because the dreams you see most clearly are most likely to come true.
Wow. Well, you're just full of surprises, aren't you?
Lucky.
Yes, Cody?
I'd just like to say that I was a big doofus before, and I think you're pretty cool. Oh,
thank you, Cody. I think you're pretty cool, too.
See your dream?
Hey, where's Twinkin? We want to see Barney's dream.
Twinkin, what? He's gone?
Twinkin!
I don't know. Twinkin!
Here, Twinkin!
Twinkin!
Oh, no! Where's he going?
Where's Twinkin?
Telling us he knows what my dream is. It's a special time, a special place, and sharing it all with the people I love. I got you, little fella.
Oh, look.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Oh, he's so cute.
I love you. You love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Barney, can I hold him?
Sure.
Goody. Oh, he's cute. He's furry.
I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you, won't you say you love me too?
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, but speaking of dreams, I think it's time you were getting to bed. Come on, sissy.
Okay. Good night, everybody. Good night, Twinkin.
See you later, guys.
Good night.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Bob. So long, BJ.
Bye. See you later.
Bye, Barney. Bye.
Good night.
Bye, everybody.
See you, guys. So long.
Where's my blankie? Oh, there it is.
Barney, this is a... Where is he? Well, now they're both gone.
Well, Barney wouldn't just leave.
No.
Barney,
stop giving up. Even when you're out of luck, remember when you get stuck, you can do anything. With courage and confidence, you'll jump over any fence. To worry makes no sense, 'cause you can do anything.
Stormy sky. The sun shines bright when the clouds pass by. To me, it's very plain. Rainbows follow the rain. Don't fear the stormy sky. The sun shines bright when the clouds pass by. To me, it's very plain. Rainbows follow the rain. Don't stormy sky. The sun shines bright when the clouds pass by. To me, it's very plain. Rainbows follow the rain. Rainbows follow the rain.
Oh, Barney, our purple friend, our friendship will never end. Imagination, Barney's world of